What's up, guys? In this video, we're going to start recreating this potion sprite and begin learning the Piskel interface. I have Piskel opened up here with a new blank project. Today, we're going to get started learning the interface while creating a simple potion sprite. This checkered area here is where we draw our art, and it's called the canvas. To draw, we can use these tools over here. The first tool we're going to use is the pen tool. You can select the pen tool by clicking this icon, or by using the P shortcut. The pen tool fills in a single pixel with the chosen color. You can choose the color by clicking on the primary color here. I'll leave it set to black. When using the pen tool, wherever you click on the canvas, one pixel is placed. These don't look very good, so we'll need to erase them. You can select the eraser by clicking on this icon, or by using the E shortcut, and we can erase these pixel by pixel. Now, you might not always want to draw or erase pixel by pixel. In that case, you can change the pen size with these icons here. You can set the pen to be a single pixel, a block of 4 pixels, a block of 9 pixels, or a block of 16 pixels. You can set the size of the eraser or the pen with these boxes. For this example, I'll set it back to 1 pixel. Alright, let's start drawing this potion. First, I'll press P to select the pen tool, with the color set to black for the outline, and I'll place 4 pixels in a line. And one here, and another here. This is the top of the potion. Next, I'll use the rectangle tool by selecting this icon or just press the R shortcut. The rectangle also places pixels, but it lets you easily draw them in a rectangle by clicking and dragging the mouse. I'll click one pixel down and over, and draw out a rectangle below the top of the potion. This rectangle is the upper lip of the jar. This first part we drew is the cap, or the cork. To finish the outline, we'll use one last tool. This one's really useful when doing pixel art, the vertical mirror pen. You can use it by selecting this icon or pressing the V shortcut. The vertical mirror pen lets you draw symmetrically by figuring out where you are and mirroring every move you make on the other side of the canvas. Let me show you what I mean. I placed what we have so far directly on the center of the canvas, and what I drew is symmetrical. So, if I place a pixel just under the second pixel in on the left, Piskel will mirror that and place a pixel one pixel in from the right. If you click and drag, you can place more than one pixel, and they will be mirrored on the other side of the drawing. I'll draw 6 pixels going down for the sides of the jar, and then fill in the bottom. So, there we have it. This is the outline to our potion. In the next video, we'll continue learning the Piskel interface and start shading the potion in. Thanks for watching. If you found this content helpful, please consider supporting me on Patreon. Comment, like, and share this video, and subscribe for more tutorials. See you next time.